welcome to the Master's Library. Today I'm walking around on YouTube for some quality content. I go on to Leafyishere. And I'm on this channel. And all his video titles I changed to hackedbytwitter.com/Poodlecorp. Now, this, I thought it was some kind of joke, but apparently it's not. So, yeah, let's look at this one to be about. It says, go follow twitter.com/Poodlecorp. Leafy will not put that in the description of this check. Like, it's just a normal thing. And you see, if you go here, all his videos, Poodlecorp happy at the time, to take all his videos, to title hackedbytwitter.com/Poodlecorp. That actually took this much time to change every single title. Who has the time to change like 365 lines? Who has the time to change like 400 video titles to hackedbytwitter.com/Poodlecorp? Who has that much time? Well, apparently Poodlecorp does, because they actually did that. And then, we're the oldest. Even his oldest videos were called hackedbytwitter.com/Poodlecorp. Even the oldest ones. And how many videos does Leafy have? How many videos does Leafy have? Leafy has like 355 videos. They took the time to change 355 video titles and his about page where it says gohome.com/Poodlecorp. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, please leave a like on it and subscribe down below. Comment what video you want me to make. And I'll see you guys next time. Subscribe is much appreciated. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!